Sue, I was like, boy, I don't want to see her on a good day then.
She's distressed and went over an hour, I guess. Right.
Maria Sharapova looked pretty in pink, but what Emily Loire of France laid on her wasn't too pretty, although Sharapova had her moments, like this shot in the second set, but Loire won the first set 6-3, even though she converted on only 32% of her first serves.
Not known for the big serve, Loire, but known for the junk. She can dip it, she can dink it, she can slice it. And she had too much stuff for Sharapova to deal with in this one.